been wanting to start my business for so long now, and today I'm finally making it happen. Let me take you through the whole process step by step. Right now, I have a meeting with the CEO of Virtuzone. He's gonna walk me through the process of how do I start my own business. I know what I want, I have my business idea, so let's see how can we help. Hello, George.
Hi, Mony. How are you?
Alhamdulillah.
Good.
I'm very glad to be here.
Glad to have you.
عندي أسئلة قد كده ليك.
يلا تفضلي تنرد عليها.
يلا. I have been struggling because I need to set up my company and I don't know where or when or how to start. Can you tell me the process?
You're not the only one who's been struggling. Let me put you at ease. بالإمارات اليوم there's 52 jurisdictions. It's very difficult to be able to pick between one of them. The process is very simple. People come to us so we can advise them on the best place to go. First, we will take all your paperwork, يعني your passport copy, your Emirates ID if you have one. We will do the application. This is a process of 2-3 days. Okay. Based on your requirements, we'll advise on which jurisdiction to go to. Now then there will be a signing. The signing, because of COVID, is now via Zoom. So basically you will have to sign in front of the free zone on the camera so they can see you signing in
person. Easier for me.
مزبوط. And then there's a 7 to 10 day period for the approval. You will get your license within 7 to 10 days. After that, في يومين ثلاثة, 2-3 days, to get your establishment card, which allows you to do the visas, and from there we can apply for the visas. It's a fairly quick process and you can get it all done within 2 to 3 weeks.
You make it sound so easy.
That's our job, that's what we do, and that's our value added.
Amazing, I'm looking forward.